Yeah. Are we? Oh yeah, this is where bro at. Bro right here somewhere. Contra. Where you at, man? You sound like your name is a ripoff of Don's. There you go. That's him. Man, where is Dontro at? This it too, this way he at. One of y'all, I know that you, your old lady. Where the hell is Dontro? Oh, right here. Unlucky merchant. Wait, what? Well, you don't got shit. Come on, please buy something. Look at you, now I'm broke, talking shit. I got all that. Should sell him something and send him into depression. No, I ain't gonna do that. Bro, what am I tweaking this contract? Nope. Am I tripping? Is it the cocaine? It's the cocaine. I'm just joking, guys, I don't do the cocaine. I'll take this map too, but this is not what I'm looking for. Cool. Peep this. I am in the wrong place. I think this is not where I was supposed to meet Dontro. I was supposed to meet him there. Okay, okay, okay. Understood. But fucking what? Yeah, we can just go. Let's just go. What can stop us out here? Let's just go. Thank God that they put the, like this little 1.5 times speed, 2 times speed button on, just so you can traverse areas. It makes it so much worse. Oh, I don't want to go into Barheim, though. Is that where I'm going? Let's turn around. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, yeah. No. I don't want to deal with Barheim right now. What does this go? It looks funny. Yes, guys, I'm going to fight every piece of fighter I come across because I need the license points. These three characters I'm using are in transition because I just reset their boards. I'm trying something unique and different on this playthrough, but they are in transition right now. They works in progress, so I can use the license points. After I run through these, like, 3-4 marks I got, I'm going to do a run in trial mode to get the license points, too. I farm trial mode sometimes. I farm till fail, and then go back to the story and buy whatever I can and do whatever I can, get whatever I may have unlocked or used or did my thing with, you know what I'm saying? So, there's that. Ha! Hey, yeah, what does this do? It says 10 times the amount. That's not right. Let's beef up Fran. But that didn't do anything. Oh, it's a healing technique. I thought it was like bubble. It would turn the target HP into 10 times the amount. It healed 10 times the amount of the HP sacrificed. I get it. Yeah, that's kind of ass. Yeah, y'all handle that for me. Oh, damn, he handled it. Okay. Okay, we got your back watching. Rabanaster watch. I know who them is. They're my guys. And no, we not 12. Fuck 12, nigga. We just live out here, nigga. You know what I'm saying? There's black people patrolling our own areas and protecting our own neighborhoods. Matter of fact, let me go holler at my man. Hell yeah, this my motherfucking nigga, man. Well, not you. Fuck out of here. Duke it. Where my man's go? He probably went to go get him a donut or something. Yeah, he went to go get him a donut. Can't find him now. But yeah, we just got there, you know what I'm saying? We protect our homes and our families and shit because we live out here together. You know what I'm saying? One world, one love, one peace, you feel me? Yeah. Vine ain't got to do nothing because auntie and uncle got him. They're going to take care of that. What about Duke? You know what I'm saying? Look at Uncle Buck there. Duke, you know what I'm saying? They're just gonna handle that so nephew don't got to get into it, get his hands dirty. I don't want you to go through what I went through, nephew. It was dangerous out here, nephew. I'm telling you, in 94, I was slam dunking on Magic Johnson himself. I ain't touch him. I just, you know, it was there, nephew. It was there. I'm telling you what I know, you know. Look me in my eyes, boy. You know what I'm saying? About there, don't play about his nephew, Vaughn. Alright, so what's up? I know he here this way. You, Dontro. Yeah, you big head-ass little boy. I was looking for you. Accept it. Yeah, you probably saw some creatures that look like speak of the devil. Boom. There you go. You see my program, right? Mother King, that mother, boom, boom, boom. But every now and then a different set of cats will come along the plow on his head. That a several knuckles smarter than the average cat toy. They may have a taste for blood. Can't count many times they attack the outpost. But on their attack while I'm on watch, they tried that once. Learned their lesson. Look, there it is now. You bit that, nigga. Nanana boo boo. Nanana boo boo. We smoking gas. You smoking doo doo. Nanana boo. Alright, the flying cat toy. The one that's on the good. It's mocking the fright. Alright, come on now, man. Let me go. I really don't even want to go catch this thing, but you did go ahead and drop a bag. Just. Yeah, I know, you know what I'm saying? It's nature, though, nigga. We sentient, like, we advanced bio-life, nigga. They goddamn subtle bio-life, but they was here first, bitch. So, goddamn, they supposed to steal your shit. Yard dang labyrinth. All right, we'll go. I ain't going to kill him, though. I'm gonna take him with me. He going to get on the airship with me and my aunt and uncle and shit, man. I ain't going to kill him, though, but... We're gonna goddamn take him on our wing and show the youth. You know what I'm saying? He young, you know what I'm saying? He feeling himself. He got all his niggas with him. You feel me? That cactoid ain't done nothing wrong, bro. He just a young nigga out here, bro. He trying to get out the mud. You know what I'm saying? You want me to kill him because, you know what I'm saying? He don't know no other way. He ain't never had nobody, you know what I'm saying? Show him what's really going on out here in the world. He just trying to feed himself and feed his little brothers. You feel me? Boy got 63 little brothers he got to take care of. You know, tell them where mom and dad are at, you feel me? Yeah. Damn, just did them dirty like that? That was it? Damn, I ain't mean to. Damn, that was an accident. El accidente no desecito. I'm sorry, what the fuck? Why didn't you warn me? Vanquished? You didn't do that for the other niggas I dropped? I didn't mean to kill him. I was about to take him under my wing, nigga. No. Wait, what? No, slow down. What's happening? Don't just stand there. Hey, yo. Y'all really just made me murk my man. Why you didn't tell me that was him? Hey, yo. That was dark, bro. I'm fucking shocked. Why didn't tell me? His dot won't bigger than the other ones or nothing. Like, what the fuck? Yo. Bro, I gotta go back around this corner. Boy. I gotta go back around this corner and tell this nigga, because he did pay me. But he gonna be celebrating and shit. Bitch, this shit not fun. I'm gonna beat this nigga up. Watch this shit. Yeah. Yeah, he think it's funny. Yeah. Oh, now's not the time, bitch ass nigga. I can't believe a wolf just came out. How you gonna manifest right there? It's up about my nigga Cactoid.